Well, the wait is almost over. We are down to the last game of this terrific competition. Two extremely good teams will go head-to-head for the trophy itself. Moments away from the kickoff, and we're live. For Italian football, it's one of the real dates in the diary, the conclusion of the Coppa Nazionale, the Italian domestic cup. And it's got to be played out to a finish here, incidentally. Alan Smith alongside me.
Yeah, it's a relatively new experience for me, this one. I've had some fantastic cup finals going down the years, and I don't think this will be much different.
Who are going to be the stars in the stripes today? Black and white against red and black. It's Juventus against Milan.
Yeah, two giants of Italian football and two teams that we all recognise, so let's hope for some good football out here.
Milan, they'll be looking for another win. They played so well last time out. It was an away victory against Fiorentina.
Yeah, it was a professional display, that 2-0 win. Not exciting, but I can't see them following it up, you know. I think they're going to lose here.
Coppa Nazionale, big day, finals day here in Italy.
Well, the flags are waving, and I think the players will be full of adrenaline going into this one.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Ricardo Rodriguez starts. He was man of the match last time out. In attack, Karim Benzema starts. He's been in tremendous form in his recent games. Two changes for Juventus. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Sergio Roberto starts with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
A real chance here.
In towards the near post. He's bringing the ball well there. Striding forward, purposefully. Excellent work with the tackle. Carlo Higuain. Here's Alexandro. Higuain. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Dybala. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Estamos cerca, Núñez.
Juventus on the attack. Proper tackle that.
There's a move.
Higuain. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Abate. They've lost the ball, and a counter-attack could be there. Matuidi. Dybala. Matuidi. Gonzalo Higuain. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Spaced across the ball now. The shot's on! Well, he tried to place it.
This is Team Cameron. Looking big.
hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Christie. Delia. Play goes on for Milan. And they're pleased about that. Ref didn't stop it. And here they are on the attack. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. That's even better
penalty.
To stop the chance. Sergio Roberto. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Matuidi trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Matteo Pablo Musacchio comes in with a tackle. And here's the shot. You're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And in it goes. Very good distance to the clearance. Mehdi Venatia. Bernadeschi. On to Dybala. Ibrahim. Can't lose it here. Niang. Dybala. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Far too close across to the keeper. We know.
Oh my God, 0-0.
So the trophy on display here, Alan, the second half of this Coppa Nazionale final is going to tell us who's going to grab it. Abate. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. To put them in front. Comes out of the goalkeeper. And there is some backup for him in this position. That's a brilliant challenge. Gets his cross in. Put away but not out of harm's way. Dybala. Christie. Benzema. He's got his shot off now.
What the fuck?
Has done well to stop that one.
She should be good.
Matuidi.
Higuain.
That's a wonderful tackle. Bilia. The Champions Cup final. You don't really need to say too much more, do you? It's very, very special. Next, for Milan, they'll be facing Barcelona.
Well, the Champions Cup final, those three words say it all. Just can't wait for it.
Matuidi. Good forward play from them. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good challenge here. Rodriguez. Delia. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Christie. Good work by the goalkeeper.
No, fato aí do tempo de chasse zero. Só de mandar um gol.
Christie. On the attack here. got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Just to chat, mate.
Won it back with an interception. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps
punishment
enough.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is. And no question, it was a foul.
Good penalty.
What the fuck? Bă, dită mai portar de 7 metri neapărat.
Juventus, it's a chance now to get the great result here that that goal will bring them.
We'll have to go in route one, Martin. They've all decided to go the other way now, and they've parked the bus. They're just trying to shut.
Has to score. They've equalised. Bit nervy, the team leading.
Well, the well,
what a game this is.
Well,
they taken another twist with Milan's equaliser.
You just can't call it, can you? What a response.
Nu vedeam pe asta aici.
Replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Nu mai făceam nimic.
It's Milan who are going to make the change. So away we go at one all. Miralem Pjanic. Higuain. Juventus on the attack. He went in well. With good vision. Just to keep it to beat. Benzema. Benzema!
Benzema dice victoria.
The opposition running out of time to get back in it.
Well, if that ends up winning the cup, it was a more than worthy goal to mark it.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
He had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, the truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Two men forward, and they've got the reward.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Christie. Miralem Pjanic.
Ce notă am luat, Mitchell.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. I want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition.
Ușoară de la AI Sport, fără medalii la gât.
Vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
Hai să luăm și Champions League-ul. În seara asta și să ne transferăm la o echipă. Mă. Nu Real, nu Barça. Cupa. Да. bit. Să ne antrenăm puțin, așa. Oh, fuck, uit mereu cum la vreo în fața camerei. What? A? Divi. Fucking hell, I don't fuck believe in that. That's the damn. Asta schimbăm ceva la noi. Second winner, early growth, nu. Long term, nu. Paul. Mm-hmm. campo estilo italiano. Tempo in Barcellona. Ove che vado a studiare in Rosnezzo?
It's been a season-long crusade, fitting in, of course, with the domestic commitments of both these clubs, but how well they've done in the Champions Cup to reach this final. I wonder who will...
UEFA Champions League, the mess, not what.
Well, this is a great day for the Champions Cup final. It's contested here, it's got to be played to a finish, and hopefully it will live up to the occasion, Alan.
I think so, I think it will, Martin. I hope we rise to the occasion in the way that I think the players will out here today.
And our match today is Milan against Barcelona. It is the day, the climax of the Champions Cup, and the final is underway. Three changes for Milan. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Ricardo Rodriguez starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Giacomo Bonaventura starts with Pedro Leon in the wide positions. In attack, Karim Benzema starts. In with a chance.
No.
De La Feu. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep us an incisive pass. Real chance. Suarez. Has to be very quick. Christie. The return ball. Now this looks promising. He's leaving. He's to put them in front. Well, potentially really significant moment, Alan, in the Champions Cup final, this first goal.
Well, he was always the danger man, and so it has proved, and he took it away beautifully.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created himself.
Well, he did. He was head down, and some wonderful balance and footwork to hit a couple of defenders and drop the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful work.
Really trying to use the full weight of the pitch here to make some progress.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Sergio Busquets. All right. Return to Busquets. Dale Feu.
This is a wound in Babylon. Babylon, Babylon.
Get the
ball
here for his goal kick.
VAR!
The
offside.
Milan.
Barcelona sets a lot of attacks.
Gomez.
No.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Challenges for the ball. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Pedro León. A real opening for him.
Vreau vreau să dea shoot, bă, ținea muilă. Fuck her, mother.
Hello? 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 How are you?
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Lebowski.
Ah. I'm a friend.
I'm going in Hanslow now.
We need some.
Take some food for the shop. Just give me one call when you are in Hanslow.
Jordi Alba. Drills it in.
Băi, ce-a lăsat omul ăla fi?
What's the keeper doing here? The shot's off! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Now this looks promising. Benzema!
Benzema! Benzema a făcut tot terenul în pula mea!
The victory here, it should really make sure that they've got the spoils from this match.
All the defense has to do is just do the basics right. You'd fancy them to do that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off color. Christie. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Look, it's broken down.
Piqué.
Bă, dacă și Piqué a venit în atac, nu vom avea nimic. Clear his lines.
Here's a chance to attack.
Ce-am dat eu pasă lângă acolo, mă, că trebuie, am dat lui ăla ce nu i-a dat.
From the referee's interpretation of that play on advantage. And then with a challenge. Bilia. Going forward well. Oh, he's beaten his marker. They've opened them up here.
Boom! Am dat pe loc.
For the corner.
Nu sunt puternic.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of...
Bă, ăsta dribbling me, și
se acolo. It was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Ce-a fost cornere?
Barcelona with a substitution now. In goes the
corner. Bine, gol!
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
This is a Milan.
What an emphatic finish.
A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire. Oof.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Christie. Wonderful work with the ball then. There's some potential in this move. Striding forward, purposefully. Great chance! Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, I didn't see it as being
as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin,
but yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover.
Games like this.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions.
Piqué.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so. And boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it's been a terrific final and a terrific tournament right from the early rounds, the group stages, and here we are at the climax of it all, Alan.
Yeah, it's the pinnacle of club football, isn't it, for these professionals. A day, a season they will never forget. What a campaign for them.
They are Europe's elite. They have won the Champions Cup.
The Hull of Champions League.
Part of a very special day, this, isn't it, to go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, I know the family up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. To have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Now this looks promising,
and he's leaving his mark to put them in front.
Champions League, un'immagine. Fatta mi pure lascia. Я вам снимаю. Тюрус-то на камеру.
FFF. Да. Мажок. Bine, mă, tati, tu ce faci? Ai văzut că vorbesc? Tu că te iubesc? A? Ba, nu te iubesc. Ai văzut? Da. Te iubește, tati, mă, mult. Și pe tine, și pe Mario, și pe mami. Ce nu? Păi și pe Mario, tata, îl iubește. Da, mă, și pe Mario, tati, îl iubește, mă. Uleu, cine-i babă? Cine-i babă? Denis, baba.
Tare, bate, tare, bate. Tare, bate.
Uite. Denis, baba. Bine, babu. Bună, babu. Bine, babu. Cine-i fata mea? Ai făcut căcuța? Tati te pupă, fugi în casă. Da. Ești o fată cu minte, minți. Tu ești o fetiță rea. Iubita mea, e fetiță rea. Ce fata mă așa? Bine, iubita, haide că vă pup. Nu te mai da cu parfum, poate îți dai noi că tu ești mititică. Noapte bună, fata mea, prințesa mea, păr de aur. În realitate Gori don't make a Juventus debut. Avioanele pe toate de realitate și pe toate zice din realitate și pe toate zice din realitate nu zice din realitate în soare. La masa mea cine par pronto transfer for me, transfer for me is coming. Și să-mi răspundă cine mă vrem 4 pe cine vine Barcelona 450.000 pe sezon pe săptămână. Tu să fac de minte. Ai vrea să te citești în minte, dar știe cum să facă, să te facă, să te simte. Cu o lacrimă pe un braț și cu rujul cel mai lung și te zici că-ți face negație. Că noaptea asta arată senzațional, cu părul portocaliu ca Olanda lui Van Gaal. Se facă cheie. Mereu ai fost pește. Fiecare zi. Cine stă la masa mea? Până din viața mea, putul mi va da. Cine stă la masa mea? Cine plac la fuma? Într-o secundă să ne... Masa mea. Am văzut aici. Cine plac la fuma? Mă spună mai care viața mea.
Thank you.
Cred că știi sau nu. Nu ce da. La West Ham. Vreau să iau Europa League. Sau nu? Fuck you! Bine, dacă n-am încotro. Repete, bine, dacă n-am încotro.
Și știu la fel ca viitorul meu în fiecare zi de mâine.
Viitorul meu.
With the header. Nothing like the opening day and the home team here. Certainly will have high hopes of finishing in the championship.
Opa!
Knocking
away from very close range. All of that concentration that getting the right strike on it. Título de Paquilla Barcelona, Sala Londra.
Throw it.
twisted. And here comes the support. Extremely well to judge, trying to slip it through. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Tries to punch it away. There's still time if they can get this goal. Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances
in this could cost them. No chance for something to happen because of three added minutes. Ball played to Mendy. Then Marcos neatly intercepted. That's a wonderful tackle. Twisted. Here's Isianacho. Twisted. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good vision here. Opportunity here. And he bangs it away. And it's gone out for a throw. Being replaced now. Manager's decided just to freshen it up a little bit. The attacking midfield player's run himself into the ground, I think.
It's been a nightmare for his marker, with his energy, with his timing of his runs into the box. His opponent just couldn't keep up.
Kriate. Obia. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. Make wholesale changes for this game. Tim Krul starts in goal. Donny Evans starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Fabio Jakob starts, looking to recover his form. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Big reshuffle. Got his shot off now. In goal! Fantastic start. Nearly stripped off the top two. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
In front now, West Ham. Pineda. Rondon. Well, then it goes. Great touch on the ball. Hernandez, good postal danger now. Lost his man. Hernandez! Can't leave it here. And he gives it back to us. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position there. This is Piatek. Christian.
Need to be on team, team, team.
Really get into your position here.
Oh, you got it.
Good forward play from them. Make the challenge work. He's left the ball. Mason got it back again. Here on the goalkeeper. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. He read it. Now this could be dangerous in a wide position. Starting infield now. Here's the chance. Oh, nowhere near. No, he miscued that one. He miscued it badly.
Oh, shit.
James McClay. Terrific tackle. It's called Kuyate. Needs to be quick. Throw in to come. Javier Hernandez. Christie on the move and able to cut out the pass. That's a good block. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Here comes the corner. Three! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. And it's worked for West Ham.
Well, they've got power, they've got height. And when the corner's that accurate, only one end result.
restarting at 2-0.
Ivana Simmons.
Continente, continente,
continente,
continente.
Della
Now they've run the ball back
in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Tommy Armstrong looking to play their way through this.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
It could be in. In with the club. Surely. They might open them up now. Now the shot. Five for his second goal of the game. Walker's by the keeper this time.
Good stop on his toes. Good reaction.
You don't think
he has me for sure the ball like that? Obia. Trying to switch on the attacking pass. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in.
Сейчас будет поменять историчный пак. Лежит, лежит. Ну, это хочеба наш. Без вечера, куда без вечера ему будет? Да? На кумбре. Я закатку. Не, у меня это вышло, да?
Ты. Слева костром?
Ну, лежит.
The opposition is dangerous, being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Getting forward. The free kick against West Ham.
You
Around the bush telegraph of football,
transfer, potential transfer is being discussed, but that's the only stage we've reached at the moment.
Yeah, in this day and age, it just takes a long time for agents to get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
He's gone up there. La mia lastima, un vecchio di guerra.
Ma
ti dico, ti vedi fatto il stile più brutto, sì? Ma ti dico, ti dico. Solo questo rapido. Perché è il mio stile che fa? No?
Thank you.
principio del duelo. Și mi-e mâine harnesul ăla?
Nu știu ce lucrare i-a folosit. Dacă îmi trebuiască și mie.
Unde te duci, frate?
Nu știu. Nu știu.
Când te-ai tași adres?
Da, nu a fost adresa aia.
Uite și tu ce fel de case sunt acolo, ce casă e. Cum dai seama că îți trebuie să? Ce? Era un prun harnes prin baia mare, cine știa? Ia ce tot să spun. Îl dai o pagă, dar să-l întrebi și pe ăla dacă prun harnes pe ăla. Dă-i zepe că-i bine și încă ține în românesc, cagule, pistoale.
Threading it through, drills it in.
Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball on the move and able to cut out the pass. Antonio. And that will peter out that attack if the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, the way they played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
It's a quick break. And they get it away. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. It's a quite a dangerous position there. Flip through. An easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Luka Dembele.
Eriksen with the ball as if it's tied to his feet. Obia. He's coming forward with some danger. And Zini, it's in! Instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net. Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Eriksen. Well, that's a look at this attack. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Turn pass. Luka Dembele. Eriksen. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Obiang. And Spurs are playing well and turning on the style. They do get the ball well in these wide areas. Dembele. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Score. Only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2. West Ham leading at half time. We'll see what they're made of in the second period. Christian Eriksen. Play forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Gets his cross in. Obia. Being closed down. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Got wicked and he's quick in his movement too to intercept there. Just checking with Swansea City earlier today about this deal that we've read a lot about. They're being a bit coy about it, but I think it will go through. Well, all the facts by the West Ham player. The manager's decided for a change of personnel. The goalkeeper, full stretch, good save, over the bar. And that's a corner, the Tottenham Hotspur. treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. West Ham United will be facing.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Point blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
And it's worked for West Ham.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. Well, here is the goal. And the ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in and the movement inside the box. Kicks out a leg, and that was enough.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Here's Dyer. Dembele. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And it could be for touch. Here's the shot. He's blocked it there. That's the Tottenham in their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match. I think they'll cope with it well. I think they'll get through easily.
We took no chances there in the corner. Sometimes you see players on a good day and sometimes on a not so good day. Every time I see this guy play, it's a good day. And I'm not going to see him anymore because the manager's taking him off now.
Yeah, he's one of those buoyant personalities. Doesn't tend to get down too easily. That's an important trait in a forward.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Christy. Pressed high here. Javier Hernandez. Attacking well here. And they cut it out. Here's Dyer. Neatly intercepted. In quickly. Rose. Advantage here, played for Spurs. Rose. And now he's looking for some support. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Lanzini. And here they are on the attack. Great ball. Needs to stay cool now. They look to the goalkeeper gratefully. Hugo Lloris.
Oh, what a save.
Getting set. Corner. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offensive reserve, but he didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Body all the wide out. Good work with the ball, under some pressure here, but it's still his ball. Oh, can he get it away here? Son. Rose. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. Another scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters in possession.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Thank you. Our main feature today on EA TV is coming up for you live. Chesney starts in goal. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the England side today. Jack Butland starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Jack Wilshere plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Back with an interception. It could be it. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the defender, he let the play go, and it's good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to put the play now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It's a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball, they've got enough numbers back. Lewandowski getting forward well as a team now. Goes out wide again. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Kane. Quick wicket and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Trying.
He's in here. And he's put it in for the goal. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from this kind of distances, and it is enough.
And for England, the celebrations of a goal, but I think the players, just looking at their body language, they believe the job is done.
Yeah, they're playing a lot of food in there, and now they can relax a little.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first pass. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the contest almost before it began. And the referee has brought to an end what is it?
Todos